He's still there. It is the Fed versus the economic slowdown. We'll get the whole story on an expected interest rate cut coming up in 2 minutes.
But first, you ain't got a thing if you ain't got that swing. 66 years ago today, swing music hit the scene courtesy of the great Benny Goodman. This is CNN Headline News.